Jeff, thanks for doing this for Stars TV. How are you feeling after a wonderful team performance, and particularly yourself, and a nice welcome return for you to an old hunting ground?
Yeah, it was good. It was good to come in here after they beat us last week and put in a good solid 60 minutes. You know, I know the fans are a little bit frustrated lately, but we're working hard, and tonight just showed that we do have a team to put good results on the board.
Yeah, that was as you say, Jeff, it was a complete and total team performance. You know, guys were working hard for each other all over the ice tonight, I felt anyway. How about yourself? What do you think of that?
I think it, you know, last night was a little disappointing, but you know, you know, we hit a couple posts and stuff like that, and things weren't dropping for us tonight. You know, from the start of the first period to the end, to right down to the last 8 seconds, I think every guy came committed, and we put in a good performance, and you could see the result.
Looking forward to Friday now. We've got them again. Looking to do the same again?
Yeah, I think we need to concentrate on the good things that we did tonight. We moved the puck pretty well, and we kind of we always had one forward back, and we did a lot of cycling on them, and we took the body to them, and I think you know, they're used to not being hit too much, especially that first line. But yeah, we need to bring the exact same intensity we brought tonight.
A few little tweaks to the line changes tonight, Jeff. That help?
Yeah, it did. I mean, yeah, sometimes things that aren't working, and that's the one thing we've had trouble this year, is finding the right line combinations. And hopefully tonight was a result that we can keep going with the same lines and you know, and start to build some momentum.
Great, Jeff. Thanks very much for your time, Jeff, and good luck for Friday.
No problem. Thank you.
Dan, thanks for doing this quick interview at Murrayfield. You must be feeling pretty good after last night. What do you make of that?
It was just an unbelievable team performance today. The guys were ready right at the drop of the puck. We talked about upping our game just that little bit more. We had a reasonable performance last night. I mean, even in shots with Coventry, but that little extra intensity, that little extra hunger wasn't there at times last night. And today it was 60 minutes of intensity and hunger, and we asked the guys to be ready right at the drop of the puck, because Edinburgh starts well and we haven't started so well lately. So it was just a fantastic team performance.
Yeah, I agree. I mean, I thought it was a lot of big performances all over the ice tonight. You know, a lot of guys that perhaps haven't been playing at 100% turned up tonight for us, and I think it's made a huge difference all over the ice. I mean, I thought we were going forward as a unit, we're getting back as a unit. It was just a joy to watch, actually.
Yeah, it was a fun game to play. It was a fun game to watch, and we mentioned the word difference makers. We need every player to be a difference maker, and some of our leaders really came to the fore. The Hughes, McLean, Hutchins line had a fantastic game. They scored, but they kept their big unit off the score sheet. They played every single shift of the game. AJ's line was matched up against their big unit, Hartman, Gerlin, and McKenzie. So that's a huge game to not only hold them off the score sheet, but to score three or four goals was fantastic. So huge credit to them. They upped their game, and it's nice to see Hutch. He's been working hard lately. He's had a lot of chances. He rang the crossbar last night, and it's nice to see some goals going for him, because he's working hard.
Absolutely. Now, the few tweaks that we made tonight, Dan, to the lines, are you happy with that, and are you looking to go with that maybe next Friday as well?
Well, yeah, definitely. We'll keep those lines for our game against Edinburgh next week. There's no reason to change them. We loaded up the one unit to be our best defensive line to play against the Gerlin line, and now it worked pretty well. And I mean, they're three veteran players who know what they're doing, and they played fantastic. And then when we needed Whitley, he was there for us. And I thought our D as a whole unit, everybody, Brucey, Chalmers, really stepped up with McGough out of the lineup. Everybody had to play lots of ice, and it was a great performance. Very aggressive. We just didn't give them time and space in the neutral zone to create like they like to do.
A word on the fans tonight. I mean, your away fans are predominantly very vociferous, and tonight there was no difference.
There was no difference. Our away fans are fantastic. They give us a boost every single road game, and they back us no matter what. Obviously, we had a lot to cheer about tonight, and we were on them. We were on Edinburgh right from the start, but That fan support is fantastic, and it really makes a big difference. Whether we're ahead, we're behind, that fan support is absolutely huge, and it gives us that extra boost at home, on the road. But particular credit to these road fans; they're a great group.
Just a quick one on the Dan McGough situation. Is it flu with him?
Yeah, as far as we know, he's got the flu. He's got flu-like symptoms, and he had them last night. It was a credit to him to even play last night, and he had. You could tell he was a bit gray last night, but he wanted to play, and we couldn't keep him off the ice. So, great performance from him last night. He just couldn't make it today, and he'll have a couple of good days off to rehydrate, and hopefully he's feeling better in the next day or two.
Great, Dan. Thanks for your time, Dan, okay. And we'll look forward to Friday and another performance that exactly the same.
Thank you very much.